With the construction of an 80-kilometer-long pipe system through the waters of the Mediterranean, a new standard has been set in water distribution. The urgently required water supply from northern Cyprus comes from a reservoir near to the Turkish coastline. From there, the pipeline goes directly to the coast and then through the Mediterranean to the Turkish part of the island of Cyprus. Over a total length of 80 kilometers, 500-meter lengths of 1.6-meter diameter pipe are coupled together and anchored to the seabed by means of wire cables. In order to link the sections of pipe, a special connector piece is required in polyethylene, or PE100. The challenge consists of the delivery of safe and durable connector elements, which link the PE pipe with the steel bends, such that the tethered pipe system remains at a depth of 250 meters in the most adverse of sea conditions. For over 40 years, Reinhard Ritz Company, in the town of Nordhorn, Lower Saxony, Germany, have developed innovative products from thermoplastics. The results of the experience thus gained are fittings which are not available as standard on the market in these dimensions. New customers worldwide are always persuaded by the qualitative nature of these large dimension products. With their years of experience, complete quality assurance, and manufacturing excellence, Reinhard Ritz was able to convince the planners of this major project of their capabilities and their capacity. Before the raw material supplier may discharge the 25 tons of PE granules into the silos at the company, a sample is taken from the delivery and examined in the laboratory by the factory quality assurance staff. The granulate sample is tested under strict guidelines using established test methods. This complete quality assurance is a permanent feature in the Reinhard Ritz Company manufacturing process. Only when the sample meets the high standards of the company may the granulate be processed further. In the adjacent extrusion department, semi-finished products in all dimensions greater than 2,000 millimeter circumference are produced from the granulate. Here, the granulate is fed directly into the so-called extruder, the structure of which is similar to that of a meat grinder. The granules are introduced via a hopper and moved by a screw conveyor through a heating zone. With the influence of friction, temperature, and increasing pressure, the loose granulate grains are melted. The now plastically deformable mass is forced through a system developed by Reinhard Ritz such that a thick-walled plastic semi-finished product is formed. As soon as the very hot and still malleable semi-finished product leaves the die, it must be cooled. Coupled directly to the machine is a cooling pool where the heat is dissipated. At the end of the extrusion line, the dimensionally stable semi-finished product is cut in the length required by the customer. Even the semi-finished product is monitored by the quality assurance. From each hollow bar and solid rod produced at Reinhard Ritz, a sample is taken. As with the original material, the granules, the semi-finished product samples are tested for their properties in the laboratory. After release by quality control, the semi-finished product can be used to manufacture the finished product in the subsequent processing steps. In order to process the thick-walled semi-finished products into the required finished products for the customers, the family concern Reinhard Ritz has a large and modern machine park. with the use of computer-controlled lathes and milling machines, from small to very large semi-finished products, everything can be processed efficiently and with the best quality. The special stub ends for the Turkish project were created using a portal milling machine. This can be used to process semi-finished material to a diameter of 2 meters without problems. Despite these dimensions, the milling machine operates with a very high accuracy. For the fitting, which is used in this drinking water project, this dimensional stability is particularly important because the fittings are used within the transition from PE100 to the preformed steel bends. Therefore, each component manufactured by Reinhard Ritz for this major project has to meet the very small specified tolerances. And for quality assurance, each is provided with a unique and permanent identification. Finally checked and packaged, the fittings are transported to Turkey by truck. To date, over 300 of these fittings have been manufactured and installed successfully for the TRNC project. Every day, fittings are sent from Nordhorn to over 40 countries around the world.